Bumblebee Foods recalled canned chunk light tuna. Over 30,000 cans are included in the recall, which were introduced in February 2016. They were sold nationally. The company says the contamination could lead to life-threatening illnesses if eaten. So far, no illnesses have been reported. Now, make sure you go over to our website, countontu.com, where we've given you a little more information so that you can double-check what you have at home to see if it's included in that recall.